A warning for many drivers in North Texas. Ford is recalling more than 380,000 SUVs. They say the touchscreens may not display a camera image when backing up. That recall covers certain 2020 to 2023 Ford Explorers and Lincoln Aviators. Well, there have been 17 minor crashes, but no injuries. The company says dealers will update image processing software. All owners will be notified by mail starting February 20th.